It is my favorite time of the year. It is tournament time, and March Madness is about to start. I'm spending some time here at Winthrop Coliseum today, speaking with the Winthrop men's basketball team about heading to the Big South Conference Tournament. They are going in as a number 3 seed. They are heading to Asheville later this week, hoping to come back as Big South champions for the second year in a row. They ended the regular season with an 18-11 mark overall and 12-6 in the league. They are coming off two tough losses, and now they are preparing for the tournament.
You know, our expectation is to win a championship. And despite the fact that we haven't played well or haven't played our best in the last two games, all of the goals that we set forth for our team at the beginning of the season are still there for us. It comes down to this week. And got a big one on Thursday, and the key is to try to survive in advance.
It was a bit disappointing not to get the number 1 seed to be able to host the tournament, but it's something we have to deal with, and I guess go into the tournament, just stick with what we were thinking before when we tried to get the number 1 seed, but now it's number 3, so it is what it is, and you know, from now on, it's whoever wins on the night goes through. So,
you know, this is what you play for. You play for a conference tournament and a chance to go to the national tournament. You know, this is you're playing in your backyard, you know, making a game-winning shot at the buzzer. This is the time that you think of. And so just the atmosphere that you're going to be playing in and the competitiveness of all the teams, it's just so much fun. You can't really mimic it in anything else. So, you know, it's going to be a fun week.
And now it's time for our CN2 Athlete of the Week. Our Athlete of the Week is Buggy Renke. Buggy just made her first career hole-in-one at the South Carolina Juniors Golf Association Tournament. She is a freshman at Northwestern High School and has been playing on the golf team for 3 years. She got her nickname Buggy from her dad, who passed away fighting for our country in Baghdad when Buggy was only 3 years old. Her dad used to play golf, and now Buggy plays to honor him.
Kind of like that you get to go hit it again. Like in life, when you mess up, you get to try it again, do something over. Kind of like in golf, when you hit a bad shot, you get to go hit it again, see if you can make it better than before.
The Big South Conference has announced that Winthrop's Xavier Cooks is the Big South Men's Basketball Player of the Year. Cooks is the second consecutive Winthrop Eagle to be voted Big South Player of the Year and the fourth overall. Cooks is the only Big South player to rank top 5 in scoring, rebounding, assist, and field goal percentage. He also leads the league in defensive rebounds. What an accomplishment that is for Xavier Cooks on the Winthrop men's basketball team, and what would make that even better is him bringing home a Big South Conference championship. Now, he got one last year, so he knows the feeling of being a champion. Now, the whole team is in tournament mode, preparing for their game on Thursday as they take on Gardner-Webb. Reporting for CN2 Sports, Danyel Detomo.